Here's how I spent 24 hours in Cape Town. I started off the day with morning yoga. I then took a beautiful stroll to Camps Bay. This walk took me about an hour, and I admired beautiful scenery including Lion's Head. As you can see, the water is so bright blue and the sand is so white, it's just magically beautiful there. And then I sat in a cafe, read a book and had some lunch. And then in the evening, I had some more food. Cape Town has one of the best and most delicious food in the world.